Press the doorbell and push the door. Climb the darkened stairwell to the second floor. She'll be waiting for you in her dressing gown, with the drink she poured you when she heard the sound. Watch the film, eat the food she cooked. Talk of how the film ain't half as good as the book. Kiss her sleepy eyes closed and say it's time to slip beneath the shadows of the bedroom blinds. Well, it's always a pleasure and never a chore, but you just don't know whether you're doing it for the right reasons. It's cold for the season down in the street below. We'll be right back.